We put out an album called Peace in Our Time. And the title track comes from a bass line that really kind of, I think, sums up what I want to be known as a bass player. It's based on the two-note syndrome, which is something that we developed quite a lot. But this one is very different because it's sort of two notes all over the strings. I'll play it on my own so you can actually hear what's going on. So you hear the lead line and you've got the drone of the bass string underneath. On its own, it doesn't sound very spectacular. But let's put some drums on it. Now, I've always regarded me on my own as okay, but me and Mark together, fucking awesome. This is how we've always worked. This is how we look at music. We look at music in terms of, obviously, just listening to basically what we're trying to develop and then make it dramatic or make it light or make it groove or whatever. And we pay serious attention to these little bit of individual aspects, plus throwing in the artistic elements that we do. One song that became a hit for us, particularly in America, was a song called Look Away. And I don't know how the bass line for this particular song came about, but it's puzzled me, and I know a lot of bass players who try to sort of play it are puzzled by it. And I can't explain what it is or why it is that the bass line has turned out in this particular way. So. I'm going to leave it up to you to see what you think. In this stripped down version, you can actually really hear what I'm doing.